Intruder! I need some help here! I can get...
Clear shot.
sighted. You old losers are already dead.
I found your men.
And I found where his brothers are kept. Help me release them.
No, mate. I've settled my debt. Meddling with slaves is none of my affair. I doubt there's even a Templar behind it all.
All affairs of freedom are assassins' affairs. What is your price?
What?
A man without principle must be moved by coin. How much do you need?
There is a key I'm looking for. Belongs to a set I've been stripping off Templars.
The Templar keys? I thought they'd been destroyed.
I'm not the only one who knows about them, then.
If we find it, it's yours.
You have a deal. Let's go get your friends.
You didn't lose the battle.
How can we win when the dogs the wait?
See us coming every time.
Stay here.
Thank you.
Hurry, to my bureau.
Hey, you... What are you learning now, huh?
Oh, you're fine,
Last.
Go to the bureau.
every minute we...
His head rolled up.
Thanks.
Meet me at the bureau.
Where to next?
That's enough work for one night. Or do you grow fond of it?
That's it. No Templar. What about the key?
The Templar did not show himself. You will have your key next time.
No, Anto, there is no next time.
When you discover your conscience, or admit how badly you want the key, there will be a next time.
Do you require my services? Thank you. Excellent.
Good day.
Captain! Yeah! Captain's at the helm. Get up the...
Some goods useful for upgrading the ship, sir.
As you can!
I know she's a good sailor. Now prove it, my trumps.
And if we drown while we are young,
maybe soon we are.
It's better to drown than to wait to be hung.
To larboard, sir!
Oh, frown ye may, but go ye must.
Maybe soon.
If you growl too hard, your head they'll bust.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Up socks you cocks, and her two blocks.
Maybe soon.
And go below to your own ditty box.
Another?
A rum flip this time.
And where'd I find fresh eggs in this wretched town? There's little else but piss and insects.
Aye, we're working on that.
Dear lady, what do they call you?
And when they're sober, a jilt when they're sauced. But never, lady.
Well, good Leanne,
Back of shite! Do you hear me? It's a back of bloody shite!
It's a ruse to keep us off before they attack Nassau. You'll see, mark me.
It's no ruse, Vane. I heard it straight from the mouth of a greasy Bermudan captain. There's a pardon on offer for any pirate that wants it.
Ruse or no, I think it's plain the British may return to Nassau with arms, no doubt. We'll need a plan.
Walk with us, Kenway. There's trouble brewing.
In the absence of any clear ideas, I say we lay low. No piracies and no violence. Do nothing to ruffle the king's feathers for now.
Preserving the king's plumage is no concern of mine, Ben.
It will be when he sends his soldiers to scrub this island clean of our residue. Look around you, man. Is this cesspool worth dying for?
Aye! It's our republic! Our idea! A free land for free men, remember? So maybe it's filthy to look at. But ain't it still an idea worth fighting for?
I can't be sure. But when I look on the fruits of our years of labor, all I see is sickness, idleness, idiocy.
Not a sunbeam of difference between here and London, then, eh?
Thatch is right, man. Taking a wide view, we're not doing so bad out here. The sun, rum, and leisure as far as the eye can see.
Aye. Nassau may look fine from a distance, but at its core, there's a disease I cannot stomach.
Sickness can be cured, Ben. If only you have the right medicine.
But a corpse cannot be reanimated.
I can't believe the shite I'm hearing drop from your lips. Why not take the pardon now and be done with it?
Peace, both of you. We can satisfy both aims if we work together. Find medicines to ease our burdens here, but in a way that don't attract the British.
The nearest doctor is sitting pretty in Havana. Not a place I mean to go.
But the Spanish fleet that sunk 2 years back would have some medicine. All sealed up in glass vials.
You'd need a diving bell to reach those depths.
Aye, and with some coin and a few supplies, a diving bell won't be hard to come by.
This is a plan I can stand behind. Find medicines without stirring up trouble. Agreed, Thatch.
Agreed. Aye. I'll meet you near the wrecks as soon as you're able, Kenway.
Remember, Thatch, keep your cannons cork.
Piss off, Ben.
How can I help you today? Sweet winds of profit. Follow your endeavors.
Travers,
what tide brings you? You dress the part of an assassin, yet I don't know your face.
Name's Kenway. I'm here to warn you of a threat to your bureau.
Yes, I have noticed some suspicious men lurking about. I believe they work for an Edward Templar called Upton. Could you eliminate them for me?
Oh, I may be persuaded. For a price. You wouldn't happen to know anything about a Templar key, would you?
I'm sure you may find it among Upton's men. If I'll tell you where they are.
You've got yourself a deal.
Transported to his residence instead.
But why? What's he gonna do with them?
I don't know. Store them? Smuggle them?
Smuggle them away from his own smuggling operation.
I know. It sounds ridiculous. But a job's... the goods transported to his residence instead.
But why? What's he gonna do with them?
I don't know. Store them? Smuggle them?
Smuggle them away from his own smuggling operation.
I know. It sounds ridiculous. But a job's a job.
I suppose you're right. Smuggling from a smuggler. Did you ever think about that word, smuggler? Rather funny, ain't it?
Whoever thinks about words...
But say it. Smuggler.
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 You're right. It does have a kind of a funny ring to it. Smuggler!
Yeah, wait, mate. Maybe we shouldn't be saying it quite so loud, though.
On account of it being smuggling?
Right.
Right.
Will the others be waiting for us when we get there?
Yes. This should be easy.
So we move the goods, then we go to the inn.
Oh, we should be so lucky.
Oh, look, there they are.
Hello.
I am Upton Travers, Bureau Leader.
What? Is Vance here?
My blood brother. We work together. And those were not Templars that you killed. They were my workers.
Don't blame me. Your brother ordered it.
Does he mean to usurp me?
I don't know, mate. I'm only after a Templar key.
A what? I need for you to tell me everything.
And why should I trust you?
Meet me at the Bureau, and I will show you.
Oh, brother.
Captain's trick!
mainsails into the wind!
Loose the mains, half sails!
Crowd it all on!
Oh, Billy Riley, where's the next
aloft, master? Aloft, lads!
Oh,
check
Billy
those
Riley, oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley, master of a drover! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Master of a drover, bound for a team! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Master of a drover! Oh, Billy Riley!
Careful, Captain! His waters are closely watched by our enemy!
Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Missy Riley! Little Missy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Missy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Had a pretty daughter, but we can't get at her! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Had a pretty daughter! Oh, Billy Riley! Screw her up and away we go, boys! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Screw her up and oh, Billy Riley! One more pull and then belay, boys! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! One more pull and oh, Billy Riley! Oh!
Hey, boys! Out, out, just hear the old men say,
goodbye, very well, goodbye, very well.
Out, out, just hear the old men say,
hurrah, the boys, we're homeward bound.
We're homeward bound to Liverpool town.
Goodbye, very well, goodbye, very well.
When all of them duties, they will come down.
Hurrah, the boys!
Gets to the Wallasey gates.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Now Sally and Polly for the flash men do wait.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
And one to the other will hear them say,
goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Oh, here we come, Johnny, with what he must pay.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
These thigh gals and we'll ring the...
Devil in his hole, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count at 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that ain't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarms, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you then. Worst men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
Unfurl mains! Let's move!
Give us a shanty!
Move with my trunks!
Not look here, out, sir!
Ease off the wind!
Thank you.
I found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoilt.
Plague and perish. Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
Now he prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil, and all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
For an audience. Aye. It's all a big show. Give your quarry something to fear. Some hellish thing from a fever dream. And men will drop to their knees, pleading for their lord before all else.
Oh, God.
Looks fine.
Of course it does.
You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.